Kingston, Jamaica, where officers recently paid a group visit. The governor, Sir John Huggins, presented an address of welcome, and the crew enjoyed hospitality which reflected Jamaica's warm admiration for the Royal Navy.